I'm James.
I'm Luke.
And we are playing
Far Cry 4 for some fucking reason.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but what we're going to do is...
Tell the people, Jim. Tell the YouTube people.
Yeah. So basically what it is we're playing user created maps and stuff like that. You have not yet done this.
No.
I let you have a little go just now.
Yeah.
Just to get used
to it. I ran a bear over.
Give you an idea of what it is.
I ran a bear over.
So it gives you modifiers and stuff like that. So we're gonna go with it. So, animals killed. So we need to kill one animal, apparently.
So you probably got to find it.
Yeah.
Where would it be?
So. I don't know. Where do you think it'll be? There's these giant statues.
Oh, I think it's going to be at the end of this road.
Darn big.
Follow the road. Do the...
Shoot.
Those are some breasts. Look at those.
Oh, ooh, dear.
Oh, this is fun. Oh, wow. You're dead. You're going to die.
Oh!
Get off the thing. Oh, no, you're invincible. Are you invincible? What the hell?
No, I am not invincible. I have no idea what's just gone.
You did it!
What? Okay.
Like that one. That was good.
Yeah, that was all right, that one.
It was easy. Next one.
So, play random. So this is how it works. So yes, now we're going to play random map. So we're going to go to the next one. So it's your turn.
My turn.
So your active modifiers. Jesus, there's a lot. So new full damage, invincible, reckless driving, highlight enemies, no fire damage, infinite ammo, modified jump height, hunter's instinct, no explosive damage, unlimited underwater breathing, and modified gravity.
That'll kill everyone.
Oh,
kill everybody. Let's
so basically kill enemies. No, use the mortar. That'll be well good.
Okay, the mortar. Because I'm an expert mortar user.
Because like, you can aim on this. Look.
They come close. Boom. 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 Yeah, have some of that. It's like Call of Duty Call Streaks.
I think you need to now get off and start shooting them because you're.
Shoot. I'm invincible though, so it don't matter.
Yeah.
Hey mate, is he my buddy?
Yeah, he's your dude.
What have we got here?
It's your brother in arm.
What's this? I want that.
That's a little Sten gun.
Sten gun. Come here.
The old Call of Duty days.
With a knife. Yeah, see that?
Have you played the main game of this yet?
Briefly.
Oh, okay. So, I bet like, these hunter guys are quite annoying because they can tame animals and stuff to come after you.
Beast.
They're pretty aggravating.
Yeah, what are you doing, mate? Hold on. Tiny boost.
I was old. You just killed no AP.
I got tiny boost for that. You should have been on the bus using his bus pass.
Yeah, he just killed no AP though. It wasn't very nice.
Should have been trying
it?
To mess. Can I kill that guy?
I think he's against you. See, I haven't actually got that far in the story yet, so I don't actually know what these dudes are.
Should we get closer?
That's what I want to know.
Oh, mate, what's your problem? Very strange.
Whoa, turned into smoke.
Looks like it was made out of chalk. Colourful chalk. Are you shooting the wrong way, you idiot?
There's another one of those freaky dudes.
Ah!
You can't stab him, man.
Yeah, can he die?
Yeah, you slice him. He doesn't do the cool little
what is
stabby
that?
Stab.
What is this?
Should I get in there? I think that shoots you in the air.
Let's
so.
Get in. I'm in it. Ah! What?
It exploded?
This is weird. This is strange. Right, hang on. What's this? Give me that.
You only got two people left.
Oh no, he's my buddy.
Yeah, he just pulled your own dude.
So I don't need his help.
Whoa!
Come on! You're nearly dead.
But they don't count as an enemy.
Do they not?
Oh no, he did. I don't think you killed him.
Oh, he looks fun. Look at this guy. He's weird, isn't he? How about that?
He's breathing fire. He's tough as nails, so give him that.
I can't beat a bloody
you done
machete
it.
To the stomach.
Apparently you haven't. Oh, apparently you can.
I killed him!
But you'd already killed 20.
There you go. Objective complete.
A bit strange.
Nailed it. Moving on.
Oh no, I broke the headphone. Trying to put the headphone back on there. There you go. So next one. So, disable wingsuit. That's all I've got.
That doesn't sound fun. Oh, you got to climb that rock. You got to figure out how to get up there. Yeah, that'd be fun. Do that. Swang. Swang, man. Swang. Well, you're a ninja or something.
Oh, no.
Whoa! You got eaten by a fish.
I got killed by a fish!
Rope swing 2, this is called. Oh, yeah, you can see the bastard thing swimming around in the water.
Can you?
Yeah.
Can I not kill it first?
There's probably more than one.
Yeah.
Try and see if you can annihilate it.
I don't know where it is.
Go find it.
Yeah, fishy.
That's a big fish. Nope, immune.
I just swam away.
He's immune to bullets. Like all fish in Africa or wherever this place is. Where are we? Nepal.
Yeah.
Is that right? Or is it the Alps or something?
Did I not?
Oh
dear! No! Right, this is confusing.
That looks fun, I want one of those. Where can I get one of those from? Jump is A.
Ah, it's detach is B.
Oh, says it right there on screen.
Where do I have to go now then? Ah, okay.
Up there.
Dun 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 dun. I don't know why I'm singing Star Wars.
Because it's right there. What? Are you like a mountaineer now?
I think so.
Is the main character a mountaineer?
That's am I up?
Oh, just about. Do sprint jump for that one, I reckon. Yeah.
Whoop.
Oh, that bloody hell.
Actually scared me then.
That was Tomb Raider. That was proper Tomb Raider.
I was going to die.
Swing. This is fun. Oh, too far.
Too far.
Ah! Oh, you plummeted into doom.
Yeah. Give it one more go. Give it another try.
Another try. Play option. Add vegetation.
You know, because everyone likes vegetation.
I enjoy vegetation. Don't eat it. I don't eat it. Don't go in the water. Big fat fish might get you.
What?
Rough landing there, Jim.
Yeah, didn't do him a lot of good then.
Practice your rope skills next time. Play more worms.
They've brought out Goat Simulator MMO. And Goat Simulator Zombie Apocalypse.
What are you supposed to do now?
I don't know. There's a goat.
What, did you just run around licking stuff?
I think so. But there's a Zombie Apocalypse version. I
kind of want to play it though.
Yeah, so I don't know why. Really bad.
Sounds like a game I'd want to play. Too many games coming out. I don't know.
Right, let's try this again, shall we?
What's coming out now? What? Like, is there any?
I don't
actually. All the good ones are out now, aren't they? Oh, you fucked up.
Oh, yeah, I missed that. I'm jumping when I'm too far forward. Right, okay, well.
My turn!
Your turn! I did not like that one. Dislike it.
Okay.
Dislike. Only because it was rubbish at it. Jesus.
I know Jesus as well. Me and him go way back.
Do you?
Yeah.
Are you homes?
Are we homies? What?
Are you homies?
No. He's not a gangster.
Is he not?
No. He's a nice guy.
I think Jesus would have been a gangster.
No, Jesus is a magician.
A magician?
Or he was smarter than everyone else and, like, figured out how to, like, make his thumb come off of his fingers.
Oh, what, like in Family Guy?
Yeah. And then everyone's all like, oh my God, you're so clever. You're so amazing.
Yeah.
Everyone watched him. He got, like, 100,000 subscribers. Like,
100,000 lepers in those days.
Yeah, and then he just, like, killed them all.
You gauged your popularity and how many lepers followed you about.
Mm. And then some nutter wrote a book about him.
I think many people wrote books about
him. I've got
to
kill Pagan Min.
Does that mean no full damage, infinite ammo, basically this is going to be a walk in the park.
What do you reckon?
Well,
where do you think Pagan Min is?
I don't know.
He hasn't told me that. Is he in this little camp? You in here, Pagan?
Pagan! Maybe he's out to dinner.
Look at this fucking gun. Can I shoot it? Do I have to pick them up?
I wouldn't shoot them.
Why not?
Because you'll probably die.
I feel like I need to use this gun.
I don't think you can.
Okay. What's on the table?
Wait. Arrows.
Okay. What have I got then? Sounds like I've got assault.
Just kill the man already.
What man?
I don't know.
I'm going to go up this tower then.
He's probably somewhere.
Let's go up his tower. I've got to kill 21
21?
I can't say
yeah,
that.
You do, yeah.
And enemies. Oh, they're down there then.
Yeah, there's some.
Look at them.
Got one. Two.
Missed that guy.
You can hold your breath, you know.
Yeah, got that guy. I like the challenge of not holding my breath. That dog's being a bit tricky.
The dog's a bastard.
Die, dog! He's tough. Boosh. Boosh. I'm getting some direct hits, right? He's dead.
He's down.
Right, apparently people can see me.
Yeah, why don't you go jump in the little plane thing?
Ooh, broke my leg. Oh, I'm alright. What's the go button? Here we go. This will be easy. I've done this before.
Are they all in that one?
Do you reckon they're all in there? Yeah, they're in there. Flying. Have I got a parachute?
Yeah.
Have I though?
Yes. We got a wingsuit.
Oh, I'm invincible, aren't I? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm not invincible. No.
I thought you were. You're in trouble.
I took two guys down with me.
You got malaria pills.
I wasn't ready for that. Can I try again?
It's up to you.
I'm going to do it anyway. I thought I could... I thought I didn't die. Said no full damage.
I thought you was invincible, yeah. Maybe that's what it is. No full damage, but... All other damage.
Yeah, look, no full damage. Infinite ammo.
So you do take damage.
No explosive.
So you can just run off the edge and jump. That's okay. What I would do if I was you.
Do you reckon?
Or just jump off and wingsuit down there.
What? Can I... grenade them on the way down. I haven't got a parachute, have I?
Oh, did it just disable your parachute? Through the window! Ah, that was close!
I've only got a sniper rifle to kill them all.
No, you've got something else, haven't you?
That didn't work. I was trying to kick him down. God. Let's peg him in. Oh, he killed me.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll skip it because I'm terrible at this.
There's
game.
A lot of them down there.
I liked it though, it was good.
Yeah, it was alright.
I just couldn't be bothered to do it.
Yeah, it would have taken a long time to just keep trying and killing them over and over and We found Pagan Min though, at least, so at least we know he wasn't on holiday or anything.
I half completed my task.
So he wasn't on holiday, he wasn't, you know, gallivanting around Spain or anything.
So was he like a fucking witch or something?
I don't know. He wears a giant pink suit though, which is pretty badass.
So he's a pimp then?
Yeah, maybe. You gotta be a pretty cool dude to pull off a pink suit, I think. Hide minimap.
Oh, this one's gonna be tough. Oh, you gotta escape prison.
So can't I just like hide under the bed and... Wow, I've killed one of them.
Search his body.
Pat his penis. Damn it.
Spork. Right, you gotta be secret. There's guards. You gotta sneak out of this place.
It's my sneaky music.
Oh, we spotted you. There's a dude on top right. If you go, they're really looking at you.
What?
Is he on top? Yeah, he's up there.
Yeah, he's up there. Though.
You got some problem.
Yeah, I do. Boom! Shut you in the face, son.
Shouldn't stick your head out from around the cover, should ya? Knob.
No.
Shouldn't be such a knob. Kill him. Kill his mate.
Work. Ow!
Kill that dude.
So every other person I've shot died in one.
The guy wearing next to
that
fuck
dude
all.
Bossed it.
Took up two or three bullets.
This reminds me of
Metal Gear.
No, Payday.
Oh. What, hiding in a little room?
No, just seeing all the little things come up and the music starts. Oh, damn, son. Oh, dear.
You were given a silent sniper rifle, so you should...
Wow, it's like a single shot assault rifle. Yeah.
Cool.
Where's the extraction?
Alec, there's gators, look.
Why are they all like...
Human centipede.
Centipede. What the hell?
He just looked at him, and then you in the water, then he ate you.
Super angry.
I'd get out of the water if I was you.
I can't.
Oh, you're so fucked. You are so bad for some reason.
I can't get out of the water!
There's alligators in there.
So you can't swim actually under. Get out of the swim water.
Can you not swim down?
No.
Why is there alligators in there?
Why can't you get out of the water? So once you're in there...
So that thing is biting your nuts. I don't think knifing a gator would get you anywhere.
So one, but basically, once you're in there, you can't get out.
That sucks.
Well, that's stupid. That's a...
I guess that's why they don't just give game designers, or anyone, the means to design a game.
That's a really bad design flaw, isn't it?
Yeah. You managed to jump a second ago.
Right, so, well...
Skip that one.
Yeah. I veto that one. I get to play the next one, because that was bullshit.
No, that's bullshit.
That's bullshit.
It's bullshit, man.
Do not make a game, or a map, that I can't get out of. I didn't even fall in the water.
I know, you were just standing
on... The gator was just like, NAM!
Just gonna watch you.
I didn't So, no fall damage. Invincible, modified jump height. Hunter's instinct, no fire damage, infinite ammo, modified gravity, and the rest
of it. You can jump really high.
I don't know, what have I got to do? Kill enemies.
Do a jump.
Well, that's pink.
Do a jump.
It's like Candyland.
Whoa. Whoa!
I'm still going.
You're not slowing down. That's quite cool. What? Are you coming back down now?
I have no idea.
This is weird.
Was that invincible?
Yeah, I think so.
Excellent.
The gun looks a bit mean, doesn't it? Take out those idiots over there.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
It took like loads of time for them to realise I need to get cover. It's like the Fallout gun. It's got a clip on it. The crappy pipe rifle or whatever the fuck it's called.
Yeah.
A piece of rusty ass dump crap.
Can I not got anything else I can log in then?
Throw a rock at him. You don't go over it.
Yeah, but I've got to jump and do that weird flying in the sky thing.
Huh? Oh god. They must be using shoes. Grenades!
Nope!
Grenade him, grenade him! Just keep doing it. Yeah! Look at that!
I'm just gonna like lob like it's raining grenades, motherfuckers!
Just make it rain shrapnel.
Boing!
Boing. Get it closer. Because I don't hurt you.
Oh yeah, they're just dying, look at them all.
Why don't you stand there?
I'm like rodent killing.
You're a pest controller.
I think I'm the pest.
I got this problem, I got a bunch of dudes in my building and I need you to come start him out. No problem.
I got a guy that's floating above us, throwing grenades.
Making it rain knees. Excuse me. Is this your grenade?
Rain, rain, go away.
Come again another day. There's a bunch of dudes in that one.
Putting it in the doors.
Yeah, throw some potatoes out.
Potato masher!
Potato! Potato! Fucking potatoes.
Oh, I'm gonna get
sausage you. Gobbler.
Am I getting him?
Yeah, sure.
They're in there somewhere. Ow.
I think they've thrown them back. They've thrown them back out.
Are they? The grenades are making me go higher.
Look at you, you're like a goddess.
Angel of death.
A flying goddess.
Oh, where are you, boy?
Why on fire? These are the questions you should be asking. Bullets to kill that guy. He slinks his way down the side.
Is there
the
anyone
the
else
building.
Over here? There's a couple of dudes in there.
Mess him up.
Come here, boy!
Come here, boy, I want to do stuff to you.
What?
You're on fire again. Apparently, there's a phenomenon where bullets spontaneously combust. No one knows why.
Is it?
He would have died, yeah. By just being set on fire.
I think that sounds very good.
It's like just walking down the street and then they set on fire. like no one's threw like Molotov ammo or nothing.
That sounds like it sucks.
Yeah. It's a good thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
Well, it's scientifically proven or not.
Well, it's not no, because they don't know why it happens. But some people are like, oh yeah, static electricity build up and they were wearing cotton t-shirts and...
Sounds like bunch nonsense. Of absolute nonsense or something. Then.
Yeah. Like the Teletubbies, they're all nonsense.
They're a lie.
Teletubbies are not a lie. Tubby Toast.
Tubby Toast? What was Tubby Toast? Was it just... It was just smiley face bread, wasn't it?
Probably more than that. Because that's what the only thing they ate. Oh no, custard, sorry.
Custard?
They ate custard as well.
Did they?
Toast and custard.
Oh yeah, because that weird button, they go... I did it, by the way. I can't like that one.
You did it.
I was flying, I was like an angel of death, I was like, brah, 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 killing them all. Brah.
That was good.
Highlights enemies.
Now it'll just fucking kill That's everyone.
It. That gun is really good, by the way, so I'd keep that.
Yeah?
Yeah. All this. But you're not infinite ammo, by the way.
Oh, I'm not?
Nah.
What have we got? Have we got some stuff? Looks like a fun little gun.
They use that a lot in Sons of Anakin.
Going out of bounds.
Turn around.
What, this gun?
Yeah. Shoot the Rottweiler in the bum!
Yeah! That's what you get.
Bad dog! Open,
look. Oh, shall I skin it?
Can you skin it?
Give me skin.
Oh, you can.
Well, yeah, don't steal fucking Rottweiler skin then, you idiot. Okay. Got 10 enemies to kill. Oh, wrong button.
Yeah, that's not going to be sneaky anymore, is it?
I don't know. Just killed a Rottweiler.
True.
Murdered my dog. This is a nice scenic little...
Yeah, you're getting to have like a little forest walk before you go on a murderous rampage. Can you not?
Just kind of lost. Let me out!
Oh, you're doing sucky at this.
Not my fault. Person who made it is stupid. Can't even give it a name.
Maybe there's a different way, maybe?
There's always a different
way. Call a taxi.
I'll call an Uber taxi. The grass freaking out. There we go. Right.
But I can't have a taxi. I need some help.
What the hell? Why am I so fucking far away?
Well, you've got to go sneaky sneaky, haven't you? If you jump, you can probably wingsuit most of it. We're gonna hit some trees though.
Ooh.
So you actually went straight for a tree?
No, I didn't.
So let's go again!
Do it again!
Is it not like a car or?
That'd be stupid. Look at this. Look at this. What's this nonsense? Where's the Rottweiler?
There.
Two shots to kill a Rottweiler. Thing's a beast. No. This way!
At least you got your washing done before you went.
Yeah. Well, I've obviously decided I need to go on a massive murdering rampage.
Yeah.
But I'll make sure I've got all the chores done first. Right, I ran up here somewhere, wasn't it? Is it here? Let me up. Beam me up, Scotty. Shall I parachute again or shall I just walk?
Just don't hit trees.
Okay. I'm not allowed to hit trees this time.
So avoid the trees.
This is fun. I'm going to hit the trees, Jim.
No.
I will hit the trees.
No.
I can feel it.
No.
How do I stop?
You'll be fine.
How do I stop? Can I land?
Parachute. So when you get close enough, you can parachute. That's it.
Kind of like that.
Yeah. Okay. And then you got to kill all of these people. These fun little eggheads.
He's going to be tough.
Yeah, he's going to be fucking hardcore. You're not able to shoot the fence.
So I can't shoot the fence.
Apparently not.
Great. I like this game. Die! Wow.
And you failed!
Well, that's on video. So
everyone
can see that. Let's skip that one.
Should you do one more?
Yeah. Hopefully it's going to be a bit more fucking interesting.
I like that one because it killed you.
Go fuck yourself, Jim.
It's against the law to kill you.
It's against the law to kill anybody.
Yeah, but especially you.
Why?
You're on the list.
Am I a protected nature reserve?
You're like a part of the CIA in some way or another.
Tell people. And I'm part of the CIA you're on the internet.
You're protected by the CIA laws.
You're an asshole.
That's why you got a special watch. Because on there, if you press a button, it releases every single nuclear device in the world onto this house.
So I'd wipe who off the map? Even if it is not on the map, I don't think.
Well, every single nuclear device in the world. I think it'd wipe the UK off the map.
It'd wipe everything off.
Because each time, it would just eventually, the first one would take out who as an entirety.
Yeah, plus there's a power station up the road.
The rest of them, that's gone now, haven't they? Blew it up.
Is it?
Yeah.
They blew it up?
Yeah.
Did they blow it up?
Yeah, so they demolished it.
Fucking
hell. But, yeah, so they just keep bombing it. So even though the first one's gone off, it's just going to hit the crater again. And eventually we might get to the centre of the Earth.
Maybe. We might find dinosaurs in the centre of the Earth.
You never know. Maybe that's where they went. One of them was like, "Here, Terry, I've got an underground bunker if you want to come in." He's like, "Yeah, alright. Yeah, well done, Dave. Well done. That's alright. That big rock in the sky, all these other idiots are going to get crushed by it. But you, Dave, you dug a big hole in the floor.
Dave,
how'd you do that with your little arms anyway?"
So, Dave and
Terry. I don't know, mate. I don't know what I'm doing there.
Hey, look, it looks like the mission I was
what
on.
What am I doing?
Shoot them all.
Mission?
Yeah, stare at the pool screen, that'll be
liberate
good.
Liberate the outpost by killing all enemies. Avoid reinforcements by making sure no alarms are triggered.
Oh, well, this is going to go fucking perfectly.
Excellent.
Swimmingly.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go.
Well, pick a direction and go that way.
That's what I've done, Squire. I'm going to get through these trees, I'm going to boss it, I'm going to be like, duh, 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 duh. And then just kill everyone.
So, like, was this game received well?
I think so.
Did people out like it? What the fuck is that?
What? Okay.
It's like Slender Man.
Like, I killed this deer and then put a light in its face.
Well,
I can hear something.
Probably a fish. Maybe it was a friendly wolf. Did you fucking take the time to ask him?
That wolf
no.
Was,
shoot first and
it was coming
later.
To get me.
Hmm. There's a dude.
Hmm.
Can you go in the water?
Have I not got any other weapons? I got a silenced pistol.
We just keep being given silenced pistols.
I know.
What kind of shit is that?
People like silenced.
Personally, I don't like silenced. Can you use a gun? Make it loud. You got to deactivate that.
Okay. It's fucking hardcore.
I don't think you can deactivate him that way. Push the button. Oh, you done it. He's climbing up top. Do 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 do.
Is that? That's an alligator. Look. There's loads of them. Look. So if I'd gone swimming, alligator would have eaten me.
You'd be a dead man.
That's right. Right. I'm going to Scooby-Doo this. And dun, 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 dun. Oh, that pot's in the wall. It's a very bad made pot. Or a very well made pot.
What are you on about?
I can hear a bear or something.
Just kill the guy. Just shoot that dude right in the face.
Yeah, but I can only go one way now.
Just mess him up.
He's going to see me.
Just mess him up. If you kill him quick enough, he ain't going to be able to tell his buddies, is he? No, he's climbing a ladder. He ain't going to know you're coming up behind him to murder him. Oh, what was that noise? Whose footprints are these? That's it. Give up sneaking all together.
Hey, there's something over there. Go scat!
Yeah, he's dead. See? Easy. There's a guy up there. On the top. Introduce him to your sniper rifle. You killed him.
You made dead on him.
There's a dude over there. On the left.
Yeah, I see him.
We'll kill him. We'll just bloody kill him. There's one up there. On top.
Oh, that's where the other box is. Though.
He's got an alarm next to him.
Yeah, I know. That's a bit...
So you've got to deactivate all the alarms. Is that all you've got to do?
Yeah.
Ah. Summon skin roll.
There's
a rope ladder there. You've got a rope ladder.
I can't get up there.
You've got a rope ladder, look. Back.
ropey bit on the top wall.
Yeah, I got there.
You can find it up to the bit where the dude was.
I have to jump.
You reckon?
Yeah. I can jump. Jump.
How's this way then?
I'm asking the same question. Yeah, you can't get up there.
Okay, don't do
so
that.
That's
then.
Very badly designed.
Don't do that.
So I can't deactivate that alarm. Ah, look, there's a lion inside that.
Nope,
cage.
That's a tiger.
Is it a tiger?
Yep.
Yep, I don't want to mess with that thing then.
No, that's going to mess you up. If you can't deal with an alligator, you ain't going to be able to deal with a tiger.
Are they seldom the same thing?
Yeah. What? Tigers are land crocodiles.
A land crocodiles. I've never heard of a yeah, but crocodiles can come on the land. So.
Wait, what's the one that lives in the water? Is that an alligator?
A shark?
Yeah, shark's dangerous. Is he doing sit-ups? Take him out! He was just
Texas. Damn! Yeah, that was unfortunate.
He was just getting swole.
I've helped him lose weight, though, over the next few days.
Or he'd be dead.
Yeah, exactly, so he'd be losing weight.
Yes, you're real helpful. I fear that you might not be able to complete this mission, ergo the fact that that box is unreachable.
Well, no, because I don't have to deactivate the boxes. I just have to deactivate the people.
Deactivate the people. That's a good way of putting it. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. It's weird.
Yeah, that is weird.
Some of this mission's messed up big time.
He was the last person!
Yay!
Jim did it!
Jim.
That has been vibrating. Celebration vibration.
That's Far Cry 4!
That was Far Cry 4.
Some user made things, whatever that was.
Things.
Well, that's bye from Jim.
See you later, Jim.
Bye, Luke.
Bye, Luke.
Show me what you got. Hiding behind a mask, huh?